Well, breaking overnight, we're following two separate shootings in the city. First, a triple shooting on Indy's near North Side that's left one person in critical condition. Investigators say three people were in a car at Vicky's Discount Liquor off 30th and Capitol when two people walked up and started shooting. And